Good morning. How my eyebrows started today after a long road of bushiness. So yeah, I just wanted to make this video to let you see the end results. It was a little discomfort, but just nothing that just really just hurt, you know. But then again, my tolerance for pain is kind of high, so you know, to the end results. And ow.